Oh, man, I bet there's a lot of activity over there right now. Wawa just opened its newest location as of 7-8 minutes ago in Sharon Hill. The first 100 customers are getting a limited edition T-shirt, and everybody gets free coffee today. The Sharon Hill Police Department and Fire Department will compete to see who can build the most hoagies in 3 minutes. I think that's going to be happening in the next hour or so. With $1,000 each going to charities of both departments.